This living room is like a communal space, really. It works really well. So the TV is there and we watch the TV together, but often we're all doing something else. My wife, Helen, might be cooking here. I could be working at the worktop here, and the kids are invariably on an iPad or on the iPhone or something. And then behind it all is a TV that's brought us together in the same room. We're in the room and it's great. You feel like you're watching the program with your kids, but they could be texting 30 other people on Facebook with 200 other people. So it's hard to know how much they're engaged with you, but there's just enough conversation to go on around the program that you know you are together, but they're often miles away at the same time.
If I could keep one device, I think it would be my phone, my smartphone, because you can do literally everything on it and do it literally anywhere. So I can work anywhere,